December 19, 1978, the Associated Press declared the Lady Monarchs of Old Dominion University as the number one team in the nation in their weekly top 20 poll. The team from Norfolk, Virginia, held that honor for the remainder of the season. After a 35-1 record, the AIAW National Championship, and numerous team and individual honors, the ODU Lady Monarchs are still the one.
Goodson comes up with the steal. Feeds to Harrington, who drives in for the layup.
Walters for three.
The Lady Monarchs showed the nation just who was number one.